came like a cloud, covered every doubt. Didn't even notice that the sun was faded out.
My brother's an idiot. Someday you'll find a guy who truly appreciates you. A guy who can look into your heart and know what you're thinking.
But I shouldn't have said yes.
And I know common. It's not like you and me.
Me and you.
But I was never gonna play hard to get. If we can find a way to start the chase again, we might rediscover love when we circle around the bend.
Doing things that you don't even like to do.
It's because I like her. That's what you're supposed to do when you like somebody.
But it's feeling older than it should. I don't want to pull back any further. But you're not.
And if he did love me, he'd be here right now. I mean, he'd fight for me, right?
I would have.
Sorry, that's what friends do. They protect each other.
No, friends are supportive. But you with Milena and Amy and Georgie, it's like no one's ever good enough for me.
I just care about you.
Hey, if you cared about me, you stopped doing whatever the hell this is. Entire life.
Yeah,
and I think she loves me too.
Dress, I'm in a tux. I always knew we'd end up here someday. So what do you say, Riley? Will you marry me?